Hello, Peple. Long time ago. Oops, I shot.
Très bien.
Hey, je ne brabble de France.
Welcome.
Leave me the fuck alone, bitch. What do I have to do? Find the four angel masks. Alright. But where is the third one? I forgot this was a fucking maze. Can always try. If you found me, bitch, I'm running from you. I don't like you.
Play with me some more.
Fuck. Why did I heal myself? No. Fuck. I have lost it.
How's it feel?
Do we have another key? Aha! Get in, get in. No, no. Ooh. Seriously? Oh. Fuck. I literally just wanted to say, is seriously that easy? Apparently it is not. Well, then we go right here. Excuse me. Am I still crouching? Oops. Ah, can I craft something? Cool. Hold my beer. I have no trust in this whatsoever. Yeah, you suddenly start using F to break.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Yeah, goodbye. I have no idea what it says. With a powerful attack. I don't have a powerful attack. Ooh. I do have now. Nice.
You've ruined the hunt.
What hunt? Ouch. Help me. What's this? And why am I constantly healing myself? It is not necessary. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Now I have to heal myself.
My body! No! It's a lie! You will not get away! You're my prey!
Yeah, bitch, you better die.
Witch.
Crazy bitch. Okay, so what now? Hello? I came from here, right? I have to get back. Oh, or is that door open too now? No, the door's still stuck. I found a silver ring. Can I put something else here? No? can't use this as... God damn it. Haha. Yeah, boy. I did it. I have to put the mask away, mask away, mask away. I forgot the way already. Just straight ahead. Yeah, this is kinda fucked, mate. I have to be where you are, ma'am. Yes, go down. Good. You fucking saw me?
Is done in by the likes of you.
Come at me, bitch! Whoa, that was way too
is
fast.
That all?
Yes, that's all. Now leave me alone again, thank you. I will go around. No fucking problem. Oh shit, I can't go around. Problem. She gonna come through the door or no? It. Shit.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you.
Help me. Oh Jesus, she's following me here. Oh, can I use a lighting here too? Ah fuck, the thing is on the other side. Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Can I use it here too? No, it is not usable, fuck. But now she's behind me, so I can go down. If I find my way again. Hehehe, fuck you. Dimitrescu. I have the one with four. The one with four. The one with four. What is it, my friend? Why are you talking? No? Nothing important. Where's the last mask? Then. Is it nearly? I doubt it. I really actually doubt it. I mean, I can always go check. Yeah, sure, we'll go check. She's gonna jump in my ass. Any second now. Yep. Leave me the fuck alone, bitch. It doesn't hurt her. Oh no. Hello? Wait, what's over here? Nothing but... dead ends. Hey bitch, you leave me the fuck alone, yeah? You understand me? Hmm? What? Jesus Christ! Leave me the fuck alone! Was it here? Yes. Let the 5 bells of this chamber ring out. Oh! There are 5 bells? Where? There's another bell! Can I shoot it? Can I shoot the bell so it rings? I guess it worked. But where are the other bells? Ooh. Aha, there's one. Yes. 1, 2, 3. Where's number 4 and 5? Where are my bells? Please don't tell me that's a bell too. You sneaky bastard. I found all 5 bells. What now? Wait, what's happening? Hello? Mama? Mama, you here? I'm scared. I need a hug. Psych. Something's gonna happen. It's a long fucking ladder. Why are you making those sounds, my man? She's gonna be here, isn't she? No? God damn it, I have to shoot it. Can I break those phases? Yeah, I can. It's just funny, okay? Leave me alone. Hello? How the fuck are you awake? Can't you just die? Leave me alone. Thank you. Lockpicks. I don't need the lockpicks. I probably will, but I don't right now. I have money. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death Flowers somewhere in this castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages. Blah 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 blah. But no one knows where it is. Oh my god! Really? Oh my god! Oh my god! I found a fucking sniper rifle! I do suck with snipers though. What's there to see here? Don't tell me it's literally nothing. Well, apparently it is literally nothing. Do we have to kill them like this? No? I don't have enough bullets for this. Can I even kill them? Seems I cannot, or I'm just missing. How the fuck should I know? Okay, I can kill them. Yeah, now they're all coming. No scope! It worked! Oh no, I'm out of bullets. Leave me alone. That's right, bitch. The fuck are you even? Are you sniper ammo? I need sniper ammo. No, you rusted script. Yes, I said script. Leave me the fuck alone. What can I do here? Literally nothing. The fuck is the meaning of this? Hmm? Why are you flappy like that? Stay still! Thank you. Goodbye. Don't make so much noise. Soon everybody will hear us. Wait. Oh, I can't break the windows. I love breaking windows. It's the elevator, no? I said, don't make so much noise. People will hear you. Shotgun ammo. Hell yeah. I need to go. Boo! Goodbye. How many of you are there? Stay still! He had a lot of money. That was a rich boy. How are you still alive? Stay still! Thank you. Hey! I shot you 2 times. Thank you. Now give me all your money. That was a rich boy too. Soon I'll be richer. Where do they all keep coming from? Okay, what now? Also, I'm outside. Yeah, can't I just jump down and hope not to die? Is that an option? No? That would be easy. Hello, my dudes. Always reload, because I forget constantly. I don't like the I'm sick, by the way. I'm alive. Shit, where do I come from? Down. Always go up. Up is good. Thank you. Thank you. Whee! Ow.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
No fucking shit, Sherlock. What about... Where do I go? Also, where the fuck is the elevator for? I don't trust it. I'm gonna get jumpscared in a few, because it has been a while since I have been really, really jumpscared. Not just getting jumpscared because I'm stupid. Is this the elevator? Oh my god, this is the elevator. Should I trust the elevator though? Let's say yeah. My neck hurts. Weird. But well, Pip-play. That's gonna be it for this episode. So, thanks for watching. And I will see you guys later.